Well, I was going to try to stop them before they went in, but that didn't happen, so that's okay. Hey, Chris. So we need to have everybody step out of the house.
Okay. Mostly because we don't want the dog to get confused with all the stuff
Correct.
Going on.
So you can leave that there. You can leave your camera there.
Okay. I'll break it
okay.
Yeah,
we just.
I don't want to mess you guys up at all. Because my scent has, yeah.
Dispatch level 922.
Show me
in service, please.
What's that? Oh, the dog, Peter. He's in the back.
He's in the back.
Step down.
Yeah, just in the driveway is totally fine. Go over that with her real quick. Here is my card as well.
Okay. Thank you.
Decided to dig it out. It was buried.
He will be hysterical for a few minutes till he settles down. That's just the way he's real intense.
Okay.
But he knows what he's doing.
Perfect.
So. He looks real calm now, but you just
yeah,
wait.
Just wait.
Him.
Brace myself up.
Yes, brace yourself. That's what makes him.
He's a lab. I would expect nothing less.
Four labs in 38 years.
Really?
So this will be the fourth one.
Wow.
And last one, probably.
They're great dogs.
Over 75. And we had awesome opportunities. So the good Lord's been good to us.
That's great.
So I'm going to take this gal out. No, you wait. His name is Cody. No, really.
Just the vest, huh?
Yeah.
That's good. That's well trained. Yeah, it's all over social media. Friends are posting, families posting.
I assume people are looking, trying to contact her friends and everything to see if she's.
I would assume so.
Out. You know, like a lot of times people in domestics will be talking to their best friend about what's going on, and you know, then they can go over there and.
Yeah, it's.
Do you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I believe that the lady that was out here is a family friend and. I see. Hi, yes.
Is that the husband?
Yes. And media.
Yeah. Cody, may poop?
Mm-hmm. What's that?
I said, let her know about the beads.
Yeah. I can't imagine an adult doing that.
Brace the return with blood to you.
Yeah. Because the carpet's otherwise been vacuumed. I mean, it's, you can see the vacuum marks. Very, very well kept house.
Look under the couches so you can see. That's interesting.
He never started to do that.
These beads, those be of interest to him at all as far as the kiddos go? We haven't. Looks fairly specific to him. Work boots, cooler.
Tools or anything. Subject that had been cut up in pieces.
Yeah.
Stuffed down the garbage disposal. The bathroom drain.
Really?
Mm-hmm. So that's why they were there. Fall down. Let me check. These are great sources of scent from kids. Mm-hmm.
I think wife's office, her shoes were in this back room to the right,
okay.
The second one to the right.
What's that?
pink, whatever it is.
Yeah. Could it be a diluted?
I don't think so.
Okay.
Doesn't have the right color tint to it.
No, it doesn't really, but you just never know. So.
Right.
Several things because the body chemistry changes.
Sure.
On all that.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Absolutely. A lot of these are motion activated. These are the shoes that she took the scent off of.
Okay.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. What in the world is that?
Wow.
Go in there and step on that little blue thing and see if that's where that noise came from.
Yeah, it sounded like a kid toy.
It might. It sort of sounded like it.
Something. There was a. I heard it.
That one. Did you hear it?
I did.
Like a kid giggling or something, didn't it? Or a kid.
It did.
Where did that come from? Because all he did was go straight in there. That was strange. Well, we'll make a note of that.
I heard it. I definitely heard the same thing you did.
Yeah, and then he just sort of turned around the book. But I didn't expect it to stop at the register. Was she on anything? Oh, no, she was pregnant. I was going to say, do you know about drug use in the house or pot?
Not that we know of.
Cody.
Probably in the garage would be my guess.
Maybe I should finish that then go garage.
That or upstairs.
Oh, there's an upstairs?
There's an upstairs, yep. All the bedrooms are upstairs.
Well, let's do that.
You want to go up first? Go,
yeah.
Okay.
Where's the upstairs?
To the right.
Oh, I see it. Okay.
What's that? I do, yep. That's where that's at. Okay. Okay. So there should be in that basket some of the kids' clothes and their nightgowns.
Okay.
That they may or may not have had on that night.
Just obviously. Yeah, well, you may have been, you may have carried something or...
It's possible.
Definitely scent coming out of there.
Yeah. So there's your attic access right there. Do I need to climb up there? Has not been disrupted.
Okay. So that's good to know that, though.
Yep. Maybe the bathroom is a question. Yeah. The bathroom. Okay, so this is their bedroom and master bath, and then the girls' rooms. I'm in the laundry room. Under there, and a rock.
Oh,
hello.
Just a kid's
book.
Nothing. Nope. No storage or nothing.
Nope.
Now see, this is a bed though, so scent will go down. Even if somebody's sleeping in
there. Oh, that was my glasses.
Okay. Now, did you get everything?
Yeah, do you want me to pull the book out? It's literally right here.
Oh.
That's
it? Scent.
Uh-huh.
That's what he was showing me.
Okay. What it is. I'm going to step back in the laundry room for a second.
Okay.
Okay.
is a good boyfriend. So he, see, he knows the kid's dad already.
Perfect.
In the stool, in the bottom of the stool, I don't know if it's rest or whatever, but look in the bottom of the stool there. Do you suppose that's rest and deposit, or? Some kind of sediment.
It looks like sediment.
Okay.
Because there's layers.
Okay. Just because I know what's happened, you know, and people stuffed.
There's no water in this toilet.
Oh, really? Yeah.
Nope. None. Toilet's dry.
Oh, yes.
Uh-huh.
Let's kind of lift up that and see if there's water in the tank.
Let me hook this back up. Yep. There's water and...
How can that be? That can be...
Not sure what that is.
Unless they would suck the water out. Not flush it, just dry.
Hey.
It's kind of weird.
I did. My hands were full. Yep. Okay, yep, I will send them to you. You bet. Bye.
This place is a little bit too immaculate to be normal.
It's amazingly clean.
Uh-huh. Do you know what I'm saying, though?
I do. Using that as like bed rails so that she doesn't roll out of the bed.
Oh, yeah.
Probably the little one.
The little one?
Yeah.
Yep.
There's nothing under the bed.
Okay. Yeah, no, he didn't do like he did.
Nope.
So he knows. Some places he's a little bit more interested than other places.
Wonder where the used diapers are. Scent-wise.
Yeah, I don't know if they're scented or not. Those aren't used, though.
No, but if there were, if they had like a trash can or a pail, but...
He got it. He's good.
Get this case the right way.
Some places are more interesting than others to him.
Yeah.
You're doing good, Eddie. Now let's see, where did we get? Boy, this place like a maze, isn't it?
Yes. Lots of Jack and Jill going on.
You didn't want to pay attention to that at all. Mm-hmm. See, that fan is creating a whole different scent pattern. This is clear. Okay, you're doing good, Betty. Okay, you're all right. You're doing really good. Okay, now is there anything else left up here?
Yep. I don't know what's in this closet. Husband and wife, room, and the master. And furnace.
That panel's open.
What's this?
Yeah. Cody, come here.
It's got just a magnetic cover that fell off, it looks like.
Turn that fan off.
Here's a pair of her shorts. I don't know if they've been touched or moved.
Well, I'm more interested in seeing people pick up a sign of something that would be where either a physical took place or remnants of, certainly sin all over, but that's...
Sure.
What he's supposed to be doing is something that is a trauma scene.
Okay.
Is what?
That's what he does.
What I'm looking at. Mm-hmm. More of that.
Okay.
Certainly downstairs when we first came in, that was interesting. But that could have been an argumentative place too.
That they what? Car seats? They should, they're little. Okay. How do you feel about the car seats in the car in the garage? That needs probably to be the other dogs. This dog is looking for different. I'm right here. Hey, come to the door. Perez, hanging up on you. Perez. Yeah, hang on just a second. That's the other track team.
Okay.
So this dog's looking more for trauma or heated areas. Those dogs are going to track the scent. So we may be able, yeah, if they're still out there. Have they started yet?
No.
Yeah. Say what? 99. Who was it?
Just to be advised, I have an update in your call. RP has possible information for you. Wants contact by phone to reference the call.
Copy advised. They're watching that back of the PD anyway.
Yeah, so.
Yeah, that's. There were multiple in there. That's why. Okay, that's why we asked. Okay. All right. Where are we heading?
Anything I need?
Nope. We got about 12 things going on. They have not. That's interesting.
Immediately. tell me something? I just need a break.
Something's upsetting him up here.
Yep, something's upsetting him here.
Hmm.
Yes, that's Cody 105.
Hi, Cody Unicorn.
Cool.
105, you need to attach me to that meet. I'll be on the same phone.
Something's upsetting him here, in this area. Hmm.
What's that?
The stairs. So we can mark this area as an area of interest.
Okay.
Shh, don't be white. See, he's getting pretty of a trauma type.
Okay.
And it's marked by the stairs, and there's a fan running there. So
we
see all of that.
It's on Canyon Big House.
Go on this other side.
LBN trucking report, wanting to report their tractor trailer missing. It never arrived, and the driver's refusing to deliver across the area.
His nose is down to the ground. 1241
here.
Mm-hmm. Notice that?
Mm-hmm.
It's been up in the air. Here, take it.
Could be what? How much of a role will the furnace play on that?
Huh?
Will the furnace affect any of that?
Well,
do I need to shut it off? That is definitely not made. Stuff on hangers, coats.
That intensity, see, he hasn't been that intensity.
There's a dead wasp on the bed,
has
but
not been that intensity. Yeah,
there's a sleeping mask right here, too.
Huh?
There's a sleeping mask right there, too. Sure hasn't.
See, this may be her scent. Something has set him off.
Well, that's a night sleep.
Is that what it is?
Mm-hmm. A night sleep mask.
Something has set him off down in this area. Maybe get Jeff or one of the others in here. See, because with this,
I'll have Officer Perez send one of them in.
Before they get going, just bring him down into this area and see. And just because he's so intense. Okay, that's a good boy.
I just shut it off.
It's hard to tell where that scent's actually coming from.
Yeah, for sure.
And I'll get him out.
Hey, can you send one of the canines down to the basement, please?
Let me get him out of here.
Yep, she's going to take her dog out, and we need to have one of them come in, and I'm going to stay in the basement and wait for them. So she's coming out right now. Big time. But we don't know what, so that's why we're going to have one of the others come in, because they have different skill sets.
That's 42, parking
So keep everybody out. She's coming out and just have another canine come in. All right. Okay. Bye.
Give me 800 block of Stagecoach Drive with 408 Ida George. Boy.
Show pretty fast.
What's that? Basement. Basement.
Search of this
yep.
without information from what
yep.
Janie did. And,
yep, yep.
And to give you a little bit better information.
Sounds good.
I Is this the bed that's used?
We don't know. It's the only bed in the house that's unmade.
Dispatch, Charles County 23.
I'm going to run down to Johnson's Corner and see if I can attempt to find this vehicle that they've lost.
Copy, Sonny, you're up.
Next car.
Do you need a flashlight?
Yeah, I'm just seeing what to use. So he's not doing his train final alert.
Okay.
So I would say there's no HRT stuff down here. He has a little interest here. Dex, come here, please. It may be worth looking at this, Matt. If things develop, I don't know. It's just kind of had a little bit of... Is this where Janie's dog had interest too?
Very good. The opposite side, so bed area, and then... And we actually shut off the furnace just to eliminate that. But it was from the other direction, right where those coolers were.
Okay.
So a lot of just refocus. So I don't know.
832, can you repeat that?
If there was...
Yeah, if you're not tied up on something,
you
meet me out
in
Johnson's Corner.
Interest.
Okay.
Sorry.
Am I good to turn this back on?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, there was just revisiting right here. And the only thing... I mean, there's a bag of rope and some tie downs and a whole bunch of paint cans.
So, I'm pretty confident it would not be a body or parts.
Okay. Yes, very organized, very clean. There's not even dust in the basement. Yeah. I don't know if you guys were out talking with Officer Prez. As far as the car seats go and collecting scent, the kids were wet when they got in the car seats.
Uh-huh.
The car seats are still in the car. Both of those kids are old enough to put themselves in and out.
Okay.
So I don't know if he touched those or not, but they passed that information along to me.
Okay. They probably have, especially under the pads, you know, we're all sweating through and stuff.
Right.
Probably would be a good scent article possibly for the future, but I think we're good for now.
Did it work?
We'll use what we got.
Okay, perfect. Didn't want to not pass something on, so. Wow.
Can you clear me a Robert from my current call, and I'll be en route to Agent Freeze call at Johnson's Corner.
Anything else in the house you'd like to check?
Unless your counterparts have shared any information with you, I don't necessarily have anything.
Okay, did she do the garage?
She has not done the garage.
Oh, let's do that.
Okay. Garage should be this way. So we figure the house is clear at this point. That's out back. Hey, Perez. We're good if you guys want to go back in. Okay. Excuse me. All right, we're done in there. So, I'm going to go double check with the other team, but it doesn't sound like it.
Okay, well, just for clarification, it's not a stolen vehicle because Indiana never entered it.